Welcome back over here with David Peel in the Lower East Side. And John was just saying that this is how, exactly like this, informal music like this, this is exactly how the Beatles started, right?
Exactly, yeah.
With skiffle. That was
string bass, they call it skiffle in England.
Skiffle with Lonnie Donegan in England.
Yeah,
right?
It was a big craze just about before rock and roll, and then rock and roll came out. Over here they call it country music or train music or, you know, country.
But Lonnie Donegan, that's right, skiffle.
Yeah,
skiffle
here they don't know, Rock Island Line and Railroad Bill and all the jug band music.
Or rip-off music.
Well, this is the birth of the Lower East Side again, isn't it? This particular, this
is the birth of the city. It's the birth of the cockroach.
The birth of
the gin, the cockroach, the male Lindsay.
Well, it's a tribute to everybody. This song is called A Hippie in New York City. David Peel, the Lower East Side, John Lennon and Yoko Ono.
Bill
Haggard has.
What a finale.
Bill Haggard has the Yoki from Muskogee with his people. From our album, The Post Looks Dope on Apple Records, our people have the hippie from New York City.
Peel. The
promotional fee paid by National Airlines. National Airlines flies 747 between New York and Miami and between Miami and Los Angeles. Automobiles provided and promotional fee paid by Chevrolet. Make it a Camaro, America's favorite four-seat sports car. It handles as good as it looks. Camaro from Chevrolet, building a better way to see the USA. David Frost Wardrobe by Hardy Amy's USA.